I gotta write it down, so I forget. I did two names with Jamie the other day, thank God. Courtney Chappelle?
Had a lot of tricks, try to steal your heart. Never really had a lot, but you never.
Hello.
I got a ticket with Courtney Chappelle, please.
Speaking.
Hi, Courtney. This is Constable Thompson from Midland Police.
Hi.
Yeah, we got a call from Pizza Pizza in Midland on King Street. They said that they brought a pizza out to your residence and nobody's paying for it. Do you know anything about that?
They called me about 20 minutes ago. I've never ordered a pizza. They're talking about 75 Tiny Beaches Road, and I live at 1277, and I never called and ordered no pizza. I called Pizza Pizza back, and they told me that they don't have an Oriental lady.
Okay, sorry, what was your address?
1277 Tiny Beaches Road.
1277 Tiny Beaches Road?
Yeah.
Okay, we have an officer on the way out there now just to see what's going on, make sure nobody's around the house, and have a talk with the
people. I'm not out there. I'm not there.
You're not even there.
No, that's what I'm saying. Like, I'm getting some random call from Pizza Pizza.
And you say you called Pizza Pizza back?
I called Pizza Pizza back, and they told me they don't even have an Oriental lady.
Okay, what was the number that called you?
The number that called me was 527-1111. I called it back, and when I talked to him, he said it has to be Wasaga Beach.
Wasaga Beach?
To be 75 Tiny Beaches Road, because that's where they're trying to deliver a pizza.
Okay, well, let me see what I can figure out. Is it okay if I give you a call back in a little while after I talk to Pizza Pizza?
Yeah, that'd be great, because
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.